They're more stable than every longboat there is. But I don't have a problem with it, and then I jump into a K1 sprinter, and I don't have a problem there either. So I think it teaches you good good technique, good skills. All right, here's a nice little dicky. Got a name that I don't remember. Yeah, no tricks, straight down. Nice work.